So did you know that the 8th of August is International Female Orgasm Day? I bet you didn't know that one. But what I absolutely love about the idea is not just the fact that there is a day to specially celebrate the female orgasm, to celebrate the pleasure of women, but how it actually came into being. So it started in Brazil. There was a politician in Brazil who, after having learned about the different techniques of pleasure that are traditional to certain communities in Africa, he realized, he says, that for the longest time he had not paid enough attention to his wife's pleasure. He thought he had, but after having heard about how traditionally one would celebrate the pleasure of a woman, he realized that he just hadn't given his wife enough attention, or his wife's pleasure enough attention, and he decided that he had to make a gesture towards this. And he had 8th of August declared International Female Orgasm Day as an apology to his wife for not having considered her pleasure for so many years properly, and as a promise that he would now do so in the future. I think that this is a tradition that we should all be taking forward.